Bullet technology is constantly evolving, preparing for what it calls the future combat system. The U.S. Army is experimenting with a bullet that can be fired around corners, travel a predetermined distance, and explode. The bullets come in two calibers, the standard NATO 5.56 millimeter round and the high explosive airbursting 20 millimeter. The XM29 locks on target using a laser rangefinder with day and night optics. Target information is automatically communicated to the chambered round. A microscopic digital chip in the round programs itself for distance and trajectory, then ignites the projectile, sending it downrange to burst precisely on target.
It's programmed to go X number of meters and then explode downward. So the poor devil who's hiding in the hole thinking he's safe is going to get a bad surprise.